Welcome to the part 2 of the video. I will take It Cosmetics black liner, pull it up and go along the upper lash line. Fill in all the space between the lashes. It will definitely water the eyes, so it happens, doesn't matter. Go in again. Once this is done, take a Q-tip to clean up any of the water that has come out of that. Now, for the liner, what you can do is you can take the same liner and you can extend a little bit as a wing. And then let it disappear in your lash line. I will take a pencil brush and I will color. Take the pencil brush. Done. Curl your lashes. I'm almost done with the look. It needs a few pumps to get it ready. So once this is done, get your favorite mascara. I am using Makeup Forever Smoky Lash mascara. Go in, rotate. Go in, rotate. Go in, rotate. Go in and rotate. Go in and rotate. Go in and rotate. Go in and rotate. And the same will be along the lower lash line. Corner. Reach into the every corner. So once this is done, there's a bit of smudging here. Done. So this is how part 1 of the look will look, and you can further enhance it. You can always add a little bit in here. You can darken your liner, and the last but not the least will be highlighting the inner corner of the eye. I'll be using this. You can use any highlighter shade. Even you can use your highlighter, wet it a little bit and apply in the inner corner. This is how it will look. So in my opinion, this look is really beautiful if you want to get ready for a quick Eid day. So this is how it looks. So one of the eyes is done. Now I'm going to do the other one. I'm not going with a strong liner. I'm doing a very quick look. So for the very quick look, what you need is that you need a new, I will take a brush. And I thought about doing the peaches in here, one of these, and one of these in here, these two. These are very peach in the camera. They are not actually capturing it really well. I did not create a crease. I did not do a thing. I only take the color and I go in with this color because I'm going to do a nude peach kind of look. So I want this peach to create the crease as well. I'm not using another color. It's going to be a monochrome one color look. I will go in with the same in the along the lower lash line. So this is how, and I will keep on increasing the intensity of this shade as much as I like. Keep on going in again and again. It's a very nice kind of watermelon shade. It's a beautiful peachish coralish shade, and I am going in with only one shade at the moment up to the crease. Just leave the crease crease up to the crease, and I'm leaving just the area below the. So I have a beautiful concentration of the color everywhere. Now the next step will be, I will take the curler and I will curl my lashes. Give it a few good pumps. Now it's done. The next step will be this pencil along the upper waterline. Why we do that? To increase the intensity of the eyelashes. Now we will go with the other few basic things that we need to do. The other few basic things are that we need to find a color for our lash line. I will take a very nice gold kind of shade and go in. And once this is done, I will do one more thing. I will take this, spray it with a Fix Plus. Done. I will dip it in my highlighter. Tap off the excess and I will go in the inner corner. Watering my eyes. Now, same shade, take a little bit, go under the brow. Blend out. Once this is done, the next step to do will be taking your favorite mascara and coating the upper lashes. I am totally not going in with the liner. The reason being, you might not have the time to get ready with the liner, and it might take a lot of time. And I will give it another look too in a minute or so. Same makeup. I will take it to the night look. Go in. Lower lashes. So this is how it will look. So all of this is done. Now let's take it to another level.